For this technique, it's called the third eye. And if you're aware of chakras, with the third eye, it's right in the center, right here, right in this region. And what we're going to be using with this technique is this slowly coming up like this. And if you like, you can just go both at the same time. Or just one, like this. Or alternate. And you can even make a little glide out